Welcome back, friends, to America's premium cricket show, Cricket on Air, brought to you by Neo Cricket. We are your hosts, Himanshu, Deepika and Shri, taking you on the journey of Sachin Tendulkar.
Let's go back to the beginning of it all, you know, when Sachin entered the international arena. The tour was perhaps one of the most challenging ones, India visiting Pakistan in their own home turf. And what a response from Sachin Tendulkar as a kid. You know, he was barely, he was in his like mid-teens at that time, 15 or 16.
What is so interesting about that particular series is that Abdul Qadir went and prompted Sachin to hit hard any ball that he wanted because it was a friendly match. Sachin didn't get perturbed, he didn't react, but what he did was, keeping his cool, faced Abdul Qadir's best balls and hit them for a six. Young Sachin playing against a world-class cricketer and really showing what he has, the strength and the steel that Sachin is made of.
That's true, and I remember that interview with Abdul Qadir later on. He himself admitted that, you know, from his side, there was no let up on the bowling front to Sachin. You know, he bowled the best of his abilities, and yet Sachin was such a magnificent
delivered batsman magnificently.
And not to forget the sledging that Sachin was subjected to. He was called a doodh pita bachcha by the players, by the media, as well as by the people, by the spectators on the ground. But he still kept his cool and went on to play these amazing innings.
To the point of being grounded, and you know what happens when you continue to work hard. Sachin and Kambli, both of them have been school friends and they have played together for quite some time. They started at the same time also, and both of them shot to fame at the same time as well. But Sachin, who continued to work hard, you know, went on to great heights, to achieve great things, whereas, you know, Kambli did not go that far. He played his last test when he was 24.
Yeah, that was like a ridiculously awful waste of talent.
Yes,
that
seriously,
I
remember, I mean, Kambli being a left-handed batsman, he was a very aggressive batsman. I remember him playing and I was quite impressed when I saw him.
But let's look at the brighter side of things, guys. Sachin remained a humble soul and has continued to work hard. And look where he has come. He's the epitome of success as we know of today. And this ends this section of the episode. We will be back after this break.